At a time when the country was simmering in freedom fever, a spark of genius named Ramamurthi was born on 30th, 1922 into an illustrious family. Heeding the advice of his father, the young Ramamurthi joined the Madras Medical College in 1938 and had a brilliant academic career. He was steered into the then uncharted territory of neurosurgery by his surgical master and mentor, Dr. Narasimhaiah.